Although I've been sketching nearly all my adult life, I began painting 3 years ago. The centerpiece of nearly all my paintings is a race of people called moles. Hairless, asexual, and four-fingered, moles stem from a botched attempt to draw an animal called a naked mole rat. Back when I was 16, I'd seen and learned about the rats at the Oregon Zoo and was transfixed by their appearance. Their underground tunnels and lack of pain sensation in their skin fascinated my emergent mind. Upon my return home, I remembered the rats and started drawing. My first drawing ultimately looked like a naked baby on all fours. Still, I liked it, and over time, my sketches gave birth to a new race of people. Nasty Pig is essentially a mole wearing a mask that's grown to fit its face. Its thoughts are hidden behind a slit that doubles for a mouth, and his eyes are focused on a destination rather than a way of being. Although it's done nothing, it's best you not stand nearby or engage him in any way. His desire is not in your best interest.